He hadn't been inside the yard since back when he was foaled, a little point they'd overlooked in the spiel that I'd been told. I'd driven many miles to buy this red colt sight unseen, when I chose him by his picture from some horse deals magazine. For this flash chestnut stock horse colt I had the future planned, on the family cattle station up near Roma in Queensland. I'd picked him out in New South Wales, right down Gilgandra way, when I named him from the river there and called him Castlereagh. He still ran at his mother's side though he was 2 years old, and it came to no surprise to see that she'd look well in fold. He'd never felt the touch of hands, he'd never known the taste of mixed up feed prepared by man or a tube of worming paste. They led the mare into the yard to trap her wild-eyed son, then whisked her out of sight to some far part of the run. He charged around the yard in fear, the rails he tried to climb. I know I should have turned my back on the deal around that time, but I was just a cocky kid, brimful of sap and pride, and I couldn't let those yokels think I feared this colt to ride. And at last we got him in the float, it took all flame and day, like a bomb all set to blow was Castlereagh. Of God, we made it home, but things got worse from there. The colt set out to make a man of this cocky young bush lair. Tense like a spring that's overwhelmed from his outbursts, I'd say. I'd used up all my good luck on close shaves with Castlereagh. For weeks his outlook looked the same, a world of fear and fright. All at once he came around, it seemed like overnight. It was like he came to realise what I wanted him to do. I've since heard from horsemen, they've struck him like that too. I was just a cocky kid, brimful of sap and pride, and I couldn't let those yokels think I feared this colt to ride. And at last we got him in the float, took all flame and day, like a bomb all set to blow was Castlereagh. Time and tide await no man, and the years did slip away. The change to farming saw me with no use for Castlereagh, and a young girl looking for a horse took Castlereagh on trial. But within days she'd brought him back, said he was too docile. Just a cocky kid, brimful of sap and pride, and I couldn't let those yokels think I feared this colt to ride. And at last we got him in the float, it took all flame and day, like a bomb all set to blow was Castlereagh. He hadn't been inside the yard since back when he was foaled, a little point they'd overlooked in the spiel that I'd been told.